So I can explain to you what is meant by the testimony of faith. That you testify that none has the right to be worshipped except Allah, and that Muhammad is his servant and messenger. You both agree to this statement, right?
Yes.
You believe it to be true. So for you to become a Muslim or to enter into Islam, you have to testify to it. So what you say is, and after me, repeat, I bear witness that none has the right,
it's the right
to be worshipped
except
Allah.
Except Allah.
And that Muhammad,
is
his servant, and his final messenger. Okay, this statement enters you into Islam. Both of you are now Muslims. Okay, the messenger, peace be upon him, said, like I mentioned earlier, that your sins, your previous sins, are wiped away, and you're like a babies on the day you were born. And providing that you remain firm upon this path, you will eventually enter into paradise. So what we'll do now, in a moment, we'll give you some literature, you know, books that teach you about the prayer, how to pray.